Welcome back to Spectra Salon and Spa. Use the hashtag Salon Talk if you want to connect with us. It's the Juba Kampala Connect. Hit Nature. I remember the name Martin. I remember Emma.
MT.
And the name I can remember. Mm. Yes.
You can call me MT.
I can call you MT.
Yeah,
MT.
Nice.
MT. Okay. And Irene here. Beautiful vocals, by the way. If you just joined us, she blew us away. She opened her mouth to sing and all of us shut up because we did not expect that she was just going to sing at a Shiba. If you need like vocal training. So guys, tell me, how long have you been here in Uganda?
I've been here for quite long.
Years? 7 years, 6 years, 8 years,
I think more than 5 years now.
More than 5 years? More than 5 years. Yeah. And besides music, what do you do?
I'm an entrepreneur.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Is that entrepreneur? It means money.
Money.
Exactly. It means money. What exactly do you own? What do you have any businesses in Uganda in Juba?
Yeah, most of my businesses are in Juba.
Okay. Yeah. What kind of work? What kind of businesses?
Okay, I own a salon like this.
Nice.
And
you need a collab? We are very good. We also have a studio. It is there in Tinder. You just come through. Manager Peter, just phone now.
So you own a salon?
Yeah, I own a salon and I own a boutique.
Okay.
It's not a very big salon. Mm-hmm. Like
it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter.
As long as
that one that fits me at the moment.
Yes, that one that fits you at the moment.
Yeah.
So how come? And I don't mean to insult you, but how come you can express yourself in English? Are you taking English classes here?
I've been studying in Uganda here.
You've been studying in Uganda?
I joined my universities in South Sudan, though a college of education. I just did my school here and then I went to South Sudan. I'm finishing the rest the other side.
Okay, so how often do you go to South Sudan?
Most of the times I based in South Sudan at the moment. Mm-hmm. I just come to Uganda, for example, if I have a business to come and settle here, maybe come and buy things for my boutique, my salon, then go back. But right now, I just came here to shoot a video of my new song. It's called Disco Badawala.
Disco Badawala.
Disco Badawala.
You want to sample me some Disco Badawala?
It's a party song called Disco Badawala. I think the video is about to.
It's dropping soon.
Yeah.
Who did you work with?
I worked with Magic. I think you know this boy called Magic. If you may not know him, but you get to know him because he does good videos.
Exactly. Yeah, because you sampled me and I'm still thinking about your music. Very fantastic. And if the video is playing on Urban, then people will definitely
How long have you been in Uganda? All the way from United Chireka, we have been in Uganda for 21 years now. On our same 20. Yeah, can you get a mash?
Pass the microphone to Emma. Can I call you Emma?
Yeah, Messiah.
Yes. How long have you been here?
By the way, this is my first time.
This is your first time in Uganda?
Yeah.
Have you seen the women? Stay far away from them. I am warning
Ash,
you.
Ash, when I told him, cause
all of us in general, stay far away.
Omuyamba, weyamba.
No, Omuyamba. Stay far away from Ugandan women. So, besides music, what are you doing in Uganda? What did you come here for?
Yeah, I just came for my audio recording. Mm-hmm. Yeah, but that song is already done.
Wait, there are no audio studios in South Sudan?
They're there.
Yeah. But Uganda has quality, yeah? Yeah, like us, like how Ugandans go to Nigeria to record a video or to do a video and do a song. So you guys come to Uganda because is the quality of the recording better here?
It's not that the quality is better than the one we have. Mm-hmm. The thing is, there are good producers. But we have good studios.
The quality is good.
You have better studios.
We have better studios than this
one. Uganda, but not good producers.
Yeah, a few of them are. I worked with Ande, Ande man. I think you know that guy.
Ande music.
Yeah, I worked with that guy.
Big bumper.
Yeah.
With your big bumper.
I think yeah, you go you can watch. I did a video. Too. He produced the audio. And yeah, he's a good producer. But if I take him to South Sudan in one of the studios, he'll be like, no. My studio is way smaller than this.
Hey. Do you have a studio in South Sudan?
I don't have a studio myself, but there are studios. Yeah.
Or where you work?
Yeah.
Okay. So, besides music, you came here to do a video recording. Are you a student? Do you own a business? What do you do in South Sudan?
By the way, I'm a driver.
Oh, you're a driver?
Yeah.
Okay. Uber driver, big truck driver. What kind of driver?
You know, like I can do my private things. Like,
okay.
Yeah.
Is it paying? Is it good business in Sudan?
Yeah, I think
it is. I've always wanted to ask you why and I want to ask you this genuinely. You guys have also noticed there are all these cars on Ugandan roads with South Sudanese plates and they are not ugly cars. Is there anyone who gives out money in Sudan? Iron, please answer. Is there anyone who gives you money in Sudan?
Can't say that.
But
I think there's no free money.
There's no free money in every country.
I hear there is free money in South Sudan. Actually, you guys line up, and the UN pull out their cards, open the card doors, and then they start to give you dollars.
Who told you that?
Do you guys get all these dollars?
You work for it.
You work?
Mm-hmm.
Where do you work, Irene, besides music?
I'm a student. I'm not yet working.
Here in Kampala?
Not really. I did my primary here, and half of my high school then completed in South Sudan. But I'm coming to join the university here.
So why did you go back?
I went back because I wanted the South Sudan certificate. Yeah.
How important is it to have that certificate and not the Ugandan one?
It's important because even if I was to leave here with an ESIC certificate, it wouldn't offer me any job in South Sudan. But if I completed my S4, you see, I can definitely get a job.
In
and
South
a well-paying
Sudan.
Job.
And that's where you want to go. That's where you want to work.
Yeah, but now I decided not to work after high school. I want to continue with the education.
Are you a recording artist yet?
Yes.
Do you have any songs out?
Yeah, I have songs. I have videos.
Really?
I have 3 videos.
Okay. Yeah. Do they play anywhere?
Not really. Yeah, why? In South Sudan they play there, but I just came here.
Manager Peter.
Madam, you said Luswata.
Yes.
The Luswata used to.
That one.
Watch. That Luswata.
Oh,
yeah.
No. era navudde waka navudde waka mama nga ngambye mwekalizemu onago ndagenda kulabisa kwetwala tujja kwetwala mpola mpola
I think it's a South Sudan connect Uganda South Sudan though I've been here I've been running back in the days I used to run high table
the bar
yeah like Wednesday South Sudanese night I used
How
to run
how old are you
I'm old.
He's old.
I'm old.
You know how long ago High Table was here?
Yeah. I'm old.
You're old.
Yeah. Later. This that is the MT7 you used to hear. Yeah.
Is a criminal.
No, I'm not. Okay, I started Biachiae. When I was that old.
Pastor, do you have a Ugandan girlfriend?
A few of them, yeah. Yeah. So I was trying to sort of look. I wanted to tell you that yeah. Okay. I've forgotten what I wanted to tell you.
Iron, where did you go to school?
Where did I stop? Where did I stop?
Where did you go to school, Irene?
I went to school. My primary, I did it in St. Kisasi.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, and then half of my high school in Emma High.
It's a Uganda South Sudan connecting.
Yes.
Like I said, I used to run high table, but now it was not easy for South Sudanese to appear on Ugandan televisions.
I know.
I think we are one of the first few who are trying to bring this, you know, we're opening the roads for other South Sudanese.
And why is that? Why do you think it's like that?
Okay. Yeah, the relationship. I don't know.
Mm.
Is it that, Kade, a lot of people here think we don't have it.
You have money.
It's not money, even the talent. It's not about money, even the talent.
Okay, yeah. I know it's not about money, and I did not want to talk about the relationship. I didn't want to talk about the relationship, but
yeah, so
maybe
we
should get in there.
Yeah, so the thing is, right now, I think Willy Entertainment is one of the entertainment companies that is trying to bring South Sudanese music to the scene.
Mm-hmm.
So Ugandans can also understand that these people have it. Why don't you give them a chance? Because when you go to South Sudan, Chameleon Field, a whole stadium, you understand?
Mm-hmm.
And then, for example, if I come to Uganda, maybe, I don't
know. And you know, there are all these rumors that go around, and of course we are going to talk about those ones when we come back, but I hear when our musicians come to South Sudan, will you make them sing all day? We'll come back. Don't go anywhere. Mm.